up? It's your boy, Coach Mike. Aloha. We in Hawaii. Hey, look, we just finished picking up everyone from the airport. We checked in at the hotel. Now we're getting ready to have some good dinner.
Who's ready to eat?
I am.
The place we're going to eat dinner is called On Deck. I can't wait till you guys see how much food is going to be and how amazing it is. So we'll keep you checking, and then we got some more stuff to do later on tonight. They don't know what it is.
So everything I do, you know I like to do it big, baby. So as you can see, as we arrive at the restaurant called On Deck, waiting to get seated, we have an amazing view of the mountains in the backdrop. Perfect sunset. Timing couldn't be any more on point. So you know, everyone's relaxed after their long flights. Food was great. Had a couple of appetizers and a couple of laughs that the ladies got. You know, the daiquiris or whatever you call them. Then, I thought to share a quick story of how I met our special guest speaker and business partner, Ronnie Wu.
I'm not talking AKA nothing business. I just want to get to know him as a person. I said, I ain't going to talk nothing business. So when I was there, he's really cool. So I'm in Hawaii showing him stuff. He's like, you really travel. So then I said, I got a way where I can look people up to see their background, what they've been, everything. So I called him up. I said, yeah, you got this, you got this. You had a speeding ticket here, da, da, da. And he was like, hold on. And he was like,
I was like, let me look you up real quick.
And he couldn't look me up. He went on Google. I was like, not going to work, man. Amateur night. So then he was just like, you know what? Honestly, when I met you, I wasn't going to talk nothing about business. We did the same thing. And then he said, and I just tried to look you up, but I couldn't. So he one-upped me in the beginning. Then I one-upped him on the second one. And then I said, you know what? Let me try him. So I paid his fee. It was $1,000. Paid the fee. He produced. I was like, whoa. So then he had someone that was doing credit for his clients. He was like, man, he's scamming them. He's not coming through. So then I said, oh, really? So I said, bring him to Papa. I got him. I did one file, did it in a week. The guy was waiting. Then more people was like, well, we want to go with Coach Mike. Then boom, more testimony. More. He was just like, you're the real deal. I said, no, you're the real deal. And so from there, I said, we got something good here.
Here we go. Cheers to wealth and happiness. Cheers to health, wealth, and happiness, Hawaii!
Wow. Tomorrow is the longest day in the boardroom, and then every other day is an excursion in the middle. So we're there in a couple hours in the morning, a couple hours in the evening. Done. That way it's not sitting there all day in a cooped up. I always say it, man, when I would go to those events, those network marketing events, and he's just sitting there like on Facebook, Instagram.
So like I said, the food was great, super long day, but before we called it a night, I always have surprises for the team. I had to introduce them to our host for tomorrow.
What up, girl? Hey, say what up to the crew. Hey, y'all, say what's up. This is Nikki.
Now remember, do not be on your phone while driving. Lastly, I don't know about y'all, but I like to work hard, but love to play even harder. And I got just the spot to end the night on a high note.
Oh, is that Kenya?
What up? Hey! Yo! Yo, 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 yo.
me what to do and I get it, babe. Gucci and Prada.
Trip to your crib in the middle of the night. I don't let you miss me as I put it down right now, babe. I can put you on the light.
Yo, what's up? It's your boy, Coach Mike. If you're tuning in and you're loving what you see with all of the Entrepreneur Mastermind group, I want you to know, click like and subscribe to the channel. Also, if you want to join the next one, make sure you grab your tickets at teamvfc.com/event. The link is down below. But lastly, stay tuned for the next vlog that's coming next week. Aloha, and I'll see you at the Entrepreneurship Mastermind.